They told me to go kill. So I did. Damn it. I'll be happy. Nice spot. Alright? And I just put on your head. Get the fuck out of there. Set places. Set places in American Idol. Sit there and kill people. God damn. Yeah, I did. America's knew what I had to do. They would be pissed. Yeah, I'm the one who decided to go to the native attorneys. Your countries that you guys don't want to know about. You ever heard? Fuck yeah, I've heard. American ordinary people that lost their life, okay? This day is for them, not for you. God damn it. I don't know. But not a lot of people. I was the guy who sent in. I was the assassin they sent in. On this day every year, hurting for my brothers, my sisters, a couple of dogs. Because I had to. I'm not the bad Not the bad guy. Man said, "It's your job. You go in there, kill. Anyway, it takes." I hated it. And I had to do it. Knife, gun, baseball bat, whatever it took. I took them out. So that was my job. All because I could do it. I had a team. And three or four of us. We go into places this country will never ever know. Damn it. Hated my job. So, people ask me today, you take somebody out? Don't care. Sure. I haven't had to, but I will, and no problem. No, fuck with. Don't fuck with my family or my friends. Fuck with me, go ahead. That's okay, but don't fuck with my family or my friends because I have no problem taking people up. I'll go fuck with me. Okay, fine. I'm here. Tomorrow you bet. I just told you. You fuck with my family or friends, and I will take you out. I have no problem doing that. And did it for 6 years. No, I know anymore, but that's what it is. No problem doing it. Thank you all for supporting me. Okay?